Good evening. Now we see part 2 under conference number. In the last class we have seen part 1. Part 2 the second the subdivision 1 and 2. And see here the question is 1 by 1 plus 5. Appa you are taking the conjugate, that means 1 minus 5 by 1 minus 5. Multiply both numerator and denominator by the same number 1 minus 5. And if, this is after form a plus b into a minus b, so a square minus b square, so 1 square minus I square. I square is minus 1, so the denominator is always plus 1. And this 1 into something says here the answer is 1 minus I by 2. You split into real part and imaginary part, so this is real part, you have 1 ago and imaginary part. So real part is of and imaginary part is minus of whenever you write answer and the sign of antipar plus means no need to write, minus means you are writing. And see the next one, here also you are taking the value 8, 4 minus 3i. After minus for you are taking plus, so 4 plus 3i by 4 plus 3i. This usually you can multiply, this part we know I think 2 into these two terms, so 8 plus 6i. Then 5 into these two terms, here you are multiplying, one thing you keep in mind, I square means minus 1. So in the calculation, you get, so 8 minus 15 by plus 26, right? And the denominator is always plus 3 square 9, 9 into, and you have I square minus 1, and the minus in the minus is plus 5, here you are getting 25. So here you are splitting into real part and imaginary part and the answer is the correct one. And we see one more sum under this. So now we are going to see two questions. Multiply as you said, so 1 minus 2i. Then you multiply by I. So plus 1i. Then I into I, I square. We know I square is minus 1. So 1 minus, minus 2 plus 1 minus I. The tenor of plus 2. And the plus I square minus 1. Here plus 2. So this equal to 3 minus I. So now we see the third question answer. So the question was in the LK. Here 1 plus 3i. So that is the denominator will be 1 plus 3i. So usually we are taking the conjugate. Conjugate means plus na minus you are taking. So 1 minus 3i by 1 minus 3i. So multiply by 3. So 3 minus 9i. Then multiply by I. So minus 5, here minus minus plus. Then 3 into I square means this is nothing but minus 1. By making the denominator a plus 3 into a minus b, so a square minus b square. So 1 square minus b square in the point, so 9 borrow. So 9, here I square, we know the denominator is always positive. So this equal to here minus 9i minus I minus 10i. Here I square minus 1 is here. So here you are getting 3 I square minus 1. So minus 3. Now this one is plus 8. Here minus is minus 3 minus 10i. By here 1 plus I square minus 1. So this is 10. So 3 minus 3 cancel, so minus 10i by, you know, 10. So if we cancel, you are getting minus I. So when you write in the standard form, you are writing 0 plus 1i. 1 is the real part and 1. So 0 is the real part and 1 is the imaginary part. Now come to the second one. Here is the I square 4. Everything we are writing in I square form. Because I square equal to minus 1. Because I square 4 look up. So in the I square four square. And I saw four of being the square for the square one. Here nine can be split it as 8 plus 1. So I square whole power 8 into 1 i. Then for the 4 over there, you know 4 to start 8. Then I power 16. So I square whole power 8. 8 to start 16. Then write the denominator 3 minus 2. Then I square whole power 4 minus I square whole power 5. Then minus 15 can be written as 14 plus 1. So I square whole power 7. Into I power 1 because 7 to the 14. So this is equal to, this is nothing but minus 1. So minus 1 is square further. Manna or 31 is minus 1 square plus minus 1 whole power 4 into I plus minus 1 whole power 8. Then the denominator 3 minus, yeah, minus 1 whole power 4. That is our appraisal. So minus 1 whole power 5, then minus 1 whole power 7, here over I ratio. So this is nothing but 1. So 1, here you know 1 is 1 into I, then here also 1. So 1 plus 1, here 3, this one 1. Here minus 2. So 3 minus 2. Then here the minus will go. I power 5 R number. Apo minus and the minus in the minus plus. Here also R number. So minus will go. That minus is minus plus. So plus I. So this is equal to 2 plus I by 3 minus 2 1. So 1 plus 1 2. So 2 plus I. So if we cancel, we are getting 1. So the standard for complex number, you write 0 plus 1i. That is real part 0 and imaginary part 1. Thank you.